But before the break, the feedback question. Now we're asking this evening, what is your reaction to news that the Queen will not be removed as head of state in time for this year's independence celebrations? Now you can share comments online, facebook.com/televisionjamaica, and tweet us at televisionjam1. Please stay with us, Primetime News returns right after this break.